New scratch in the left fender of my pickup. Front fender, actually. Needs rubbing compound for this problem. Okay. Here is the solution. Using the 3M scratch remover for the scratch on the left fender of my pickup truck. Let us see if it can be removed by 3M. Apply too much scrubbing to remove just a scratch on the fender using 3M compound. Okay, I think it's removed. Oh, it persists. I think we need another one. It decreased in size, but still there. What shall we do with this one? Persisting scratch and the paint after 3M scratch remover application. Okay. Let us try using the scratch remover that I customize. It removes the scratch in seconds. Look at that. It makes the scratch less visible compared to
using 3M scratch remover. Imagine that. Works wonders in removing scratch in your car. Hope you have one in your garage, man. Where's the scratch now? Have a nice day, car owners.